Anjali, who just spoke, especially the last part of the sentence, when she said that, you know, she has hope that there'll be more and more such Anjalis, you know, so that will also be our dream, you know, to see more such Anjalis. And to most of the students here, and especially the students who are receiving the scholarship, always keep the dream in mind. You know, you should be those kind of Anjalis who will come and talk here. And the boys, whatever the name is, you should also aspire for that, you know. I was especially proud, you know, to see that students from school and also from backgrounds which puts a lot of restrictions in their life. A lot of us were fortunate, you know, because our parents were able to afford us good education, so we have risen to this level. But also we take inspiration from people like our founder itself, like I think Mr. Rajesh just mentioned, because he also struggled, you know, when it came to his education, because he also studied in a village. He also studied in a Telugu medium school, one of the Zilla Parishad schools. But then because he was so good, you know, because he had the encouragement from people, he aspired to go all the way up to PhD. You know, that was his thing. And then his business success story is what everybody knows. And then we are able to enjoy the fruits of what he was able to do to give it back to the society. So we are all beneficiaries of all that. That was really good. That's why I find inspiring about this girl is that she received, you know, the merit of what Dr. Reddy's foundation, which had the gratitude of Dr. Reddy. And then at such a young age, she also was willing to give back her time and her knowledge to also let more such people come into that. You know, I think that's very, very touching. We should once again applaud that girl, you know, for doing this. Again, education is an important thing. All of us know there are a lot of gaps in the entire education system. So in our own little, you know, as a company, we are able to influence and then see that more boys and girls get education of the highest standard in spite of all the limitations that they have, so that they can also join the mainstream. They can also aspire for a much higher education and also much better livelihoods than what they were able to get earlier. So that in terms of what they achieve in the future, that will be our impact in terms of what we do. All these are just steps towards that. It is not just some money that we donate. It's not just that the time that we spend or the people you know, whom we are able to provide. It's ultimately that education and what they can do with it, which will give us the biggest satisfaction. So I look forward to a lot of achievements, you know, especially from these young boys and girls who are here today, you know, in terms of what you can achieve. I think sky is the limit in terms of what you can do. So I wanted to congratulate first the children who are receiving the scholarships. I also wanted to congratulate the staff of the government schools, you know, who have encouraged them to their fullest. And obviously to the people of the foundation, you know, who really spent a lot of time with their interventions and with their skills to impart the right interventions, which really got the children to where they are. Right. So congratulations to all of you. There are several other people who have also supported, you know, so thanks to all of them, and look forward to more and more success in the future. So once again, congratulations to the students. Thank you.